Okay, guys, I tried the coordinates. I accidentally deleted my destroyed my master sword, so I just got another diamond sword. I'm just found all over the place. And I knew to get here. I did the this corner right here on page 4, and I got over here, which is the Beatles house. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here at this moment. Oops, I didn't even change it. Wait. Did I forget anything else? I know I deleted the Master Sword, the map. Probably delete something else. Oh well. No, I keep putting 1, 0. Alright, we are at the Beatles house. So I'll just read these again. Welcome to Beatles Island. What, a salesman? I sure would like to be a salesman, but I have nothing to sell. Could you search in the cave on my island for something? So. I still explored this area already, but I'll do it for you. We need TNT, which will be right over here. Then boom, then you just do that. Then there you go. Whoa, a glowing pumpkin. This will earn me a fortune in return. I have a secret to tell you. The secret is Z2117. I don't know what it means though. All right, well, I do know what it means. No. Now I'm gonna go back to creative mode. Wait. Alright, so 217. Make sure I'm just gonna put that. 217. So I'm gonna go back to creative mode. Whoops, what am I doing? Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I already changed it. Alright, nice. So, we have a pumpkin which will do whatever. I probably destroyed the pumpkin by accident. Where is it then? Oh well, oh, I already have it. Alright, I'll show you where the other coordinates are because I found them on creative mode. Because if I didn't do it on creative mode, I would have died. So wait, I did TP. TP. My name, then 380, 65, 167, which you'll be right here. You'll spawn right here, and then you'll go up here, and then here I just heard an Enderman. Then basically. You use these sticky pistons, and then there'll be a block right here, like sand or whatever. I'll just show you how to do it. real quick. Oh, that's not how it works. There we go. So it'll basically be like this when it starts out. So you do this. And then this. And then you hit this right here. And you do this. You pull this back and you bring this here. Which will open this. Which will, the block will land down there. And then I just destroyed these. Because I didn't feel like opening the door and stuff. So it will open this door. And you'll get the other coordinate, which will be y equals 54. And I just did some exploring and stuff. So, what's the other one? I think it's 256, 67, 14. Alright, so yeah, see, this is a problem. Right here. You're supposed to land. You're supposed to land right exactly on. Whoa. I need like, I don't know, just block. You're supposed to land exactly right here, but I didn't. Instead, I landed like inside here, which killed me. And then I was like, what? So I just like went up here. You know, it's just a heads up, so you guys would know later on. There's nothing on that side. Oh yeah, there is something on this side. You're supposed to do like some parkour stuff all the way on this side. You go over here and then you'll get the coordinate, which is x equals 255. You'll go up here, you know, up here means nothing. Alright, I just want to show you guys that because I died a lot of times for no reason. What else? I picked up by accident. Blocks. Lever. Sign. Light wall. Alright, let's go to that place, finally. No, not game mode. What am I doing? So it's TP. 255. No, wait. 255, 54, 217. Alright, now we're supposed to be where we at now. I spawned in here for no reason. There's nothing in here, I don't know why. Alright, now we're here. We are here, folks. Herobrine's Palace. I wish I had my sword again. It was like looting 3 and then like something else. Sharpness, like something. Ooh, I knew that would have. What the hell? Damn. Going balls deep, balls deep. Some food. Oh yeah, that's what I got rid of. Some food. Nothing in here that I need. Yeah, I do. I need this lever. I need two buttons. And something else that I don't know of. Whoa, whoops. Oh, low FPS right there. Yep, I knew it. But I don't know if I could break it, so. Charizard? Alright then, we're playing some Pokemon. Charizard or Blastoise? What is Pokemon number 9 in the red and blue Pokedex? I don't know. I think Blastoise? I think it's Charizard. I'm gonna die. Link's first enemy, and what game? I'm assuming this one. Rock, paper, scissors. I missed the question. TP to the start. How much TP to the start? Wow. Every day. All right. So I don't know if my question was asked. I'm just gonna go with Blastoise. What is this right here? Okay. What? Rock? Paper, scissors? Oh, let's go with paper. Congratulations, wow. Alright. Alright, so I figured I was wrong. Remember the two stone that was in here and then I accidentally used? You're supposed to make them to a button. Which I didn't even know you could craft things in this game. So all that time was just wasted. What does this do? Alright, so we're down here finally. What does that even mean? Craft a tool to open the gate. I don't even have the materials. What do you want me to do? I need a diamond pickaxe. I don't have a diamond pickaxe. This game is making me This map, man. This map. Alright, so how am I supposed to do it? Am I supposed to get the... Let's see, I'm gonna try something. And the chest. I think I'm supposed to use these diamonds to make it. Huh. I think I am. Well, who knows? I'm gonna try it right now. If I'm wrong, then I'm wrong. Well, there's no other ways to get friggin' diamonds in this game. That's the only diamonds I saw in this whole game. So I'm pretty sure you have to craft it. I'm not 100% sure, I'm like pretty sure. Like 75. So, well, I already used it. Oh well. Trying to get rid of these. In 15 seconds, I think. Yep. So we got more golden apples for no reason. Flint and steel. I already have a flint and steel. Should I get rid of everything? On the dark blocks. I think I should. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I knew it. It's a freaking teleporter. Portal, I mean. I don't want that. There we go. Now we're going somewhere now. No. If I die, I'm just... Nope, never mind. Forget it. Alright, what the hell? Alright, I'm gonna relog. Whoa, lag, what the hell? Oh my god, what was that? What the hell was that about? Well, I know I'm supposed to be in here. Alright, so we're back here. I don't have the Master Sword, of course, because I had it, then I threw it away like an idiot. Alright, so I'm guessing we're supposed to be in here. Wait, whoops. I had it. Jesus. So many things going wrong. So many things. put those out. Watch out, the gases are gonna kill me. Alright, what is that? Nothing. I don't know where to go now. Let's check over here. Nothing. I need a lever. Another lever. Those gas, man. Those damn that noise. Huh. Nothing. Is there supposed to be a door right here? Oh well. Jesus, I hate that noise. Alright, what is this? Spawn cow. This thing again. Where must bring the cow this time? Alright, down there. Unfitting music. Dun 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 dun. No, stay back there. There you go. No, what the hell? No. Hey, you love me now? All right. No, step on that thing. What the hell? That thing activates this, which does nothing. Everything does nothing in this game. Man. Black wool. Whatever, I'm just gonna skip it. I think no secrets, no secrets. Here, you're supposed to use these here. Alright. Get out, that thing falls all the way down there. This thing just nothing, nothing's in there. Is there something supposed to be here? What to do, what to do. There's nothing up here. I need a lever, but I don't know where to find one. And that thing does nothing. Nothing just pops up. Whoops. Might have missed something right here. Might have missed something. Nope. 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 The noise of the gas, man. So. So ugly. There's nothing up here. Nothing up here. Nothing up here so far. So what was the point of coming into this room? Nothing, nothing. What the hell is up there? No, that's the way I just came from. Oh my god, he's gonna snipe me. Jeez. I know, that lever's supposed to do with something up here. This lever. It's supposed to bring me over there. But why doesn't it work? Creative mode time. Let's see what's going on. What the hell? I'm supposed to go all the way over here to switch this. It's not gonna do anything. Yeah. Huh, why doesn't it work? I don't know anything about redstone at all. Down this thing. That's so weird. What's that about? Oh, well, I'm just gonna break them then. Get him off me. Alright, now we're somewhere. We got this sort of clay thing. We got some blaze powder. We got another wart. We're probably gonna go to some fireplace again. We got some spawn slimes. Yeah, we're probably gonna make the potion thingy. So another ward, blaze powder with, I forgot. Was it potion of fire resistance? It's most likely what we'll need, right? Wait, I don't know yet. Because I don't want to make something that we don't actually need. Yeah, we do it. Yep, I knew it, fire. So we got magma cream. How do we make magma cream again? Slime balls, alright. Slime balls? No slime balls. Alright, nice. Oh, I got tons of stuff in here I don't need. Now I might need my arrows. I don't really need any of that. I'm gonna take some apples, I don't need that. I'm gonna take some wheat, I don't want that. Take some cobblestone, alright. So we need a water. Let me go over here. Then we put another wart. Then we put the I gotta make these two. What if I exit? Alright, never mind. Still be there. Whoa, a vast why did this? Oh my god, that is so annoying. Well, yeah, I do have a vast. You guys didn't know. So we got magma cream. Now we got it. Let's go make some plays. So there. Nice lever. So here. Oh, wait to drop down. Alright, nice. Wait, should I use a lever here? Or on the other side? I think I should use it here. Wait, what am I doing? This is not gonna do anything. Here it is, right here. That's gonna connect to. All the way over here. So I need another lever to open this. Alright, hold on. Hold on. What's up there about? Nice. Breaking stuff. Pull twice. Awesome. You must think you're pretty good finding me and all. I can assure you this is far from over. You must defeat my army. Should they fail, my spirit of destruction will end you. Even if that fails, I have my burning hatred of Hyrule to finish you off. But this will be entertaining. Go forth. Herobrine. This pigment man. Oh yes, we got the jackpot. Well, I'm getting rid of my iron boots. I don't know if I should get rid of my iron chest plate though. That's basically the same thing, so whatever. Let me keep that just in case. Alright, let's do some big plays, guys. Oh my god. Wait, am I on peaceful? Oh, normal. Alright, what the hell? Yo, they're all gonna, like, kill me. Alright, how do I open this door? Are you stepping on the... No, the door doesn't open though. Oh, I think I'm supposed to kill him. I don't know if I should though. Huh. I want to see how much their health is. Zombie pigment. Damn, I don't know what to do. I want them to all be on this side so I could kill that guy. And open the door. Huh. Alright, well, this is it. This is it, guys. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, I'm killing some of them. Alright, it's good that I had this thing. Charge up. Oh. Oh, this guy opened the door. Alright. Alright, so is this thing gonna open or what? Oh, nice. So what if you squirm past my minions? My spirit will break you. Break you. Rule, do not advance until spirit is dead. Alright, it went to the spirit is dead then. What the hell? I don't even have any arrows. I only got like 5 arrows. Legit, 5 arrows. don't know how I'm supposed to fight him. Oh my god. Oh, what the hell, that's it? Damn, he's burning the place down. Sniped. Oh, there's a zombie pigman in there. Rule, do not advance until all blazes are defeated. What blazes? I don't see any of them. Why can't I destroy you? No matter, you will not defeat my spirit. Oh my god. Whoops, I fall in here. Whoops. Alright, that was by accident. Alright, I'm just gonna use some obsidian to get myself out if I can. What the heck? Where are they? Where are they? Oh my god, yo, I'm so scared. Oh my god, yo, they're shooting stuff at me. Oh my god, that's awesome. I put out the fire. I can use arrows. Oh jeez. I don't got any more arrows. That's awesome. That's just really great. What's this? Lever? Alright, that's awesome. That's really good. Alright, that's what you get. That's what you get. Oh my god. I'm standing on fire. Wow. Oh, where is he? Oh, he's up there. I could get him. Oh, hoo. Intense. So we got two levers. And I am gonna peace out. Oh, I'm supposed to use them right here. Oh, damn it. I think the fire burned it by accident. Oh, damn. I need another block. I'm gonna destroy the block real quick. Oh my god, you may change to peaceful now. Alright. Well, I do want a peaceful. Wait, how do I change peaceful? Peaceful. Ah, jeez, finally. I know, like, I finished this area, but I want to check something that I probably have missed. It's this library thing. It's this thing. What is this? Master Sword failed attempts. That's so funny. I'm gonna just take one real quick. Oh my god. Yeah, this one's good. Sharpness 3 knockback. I hate knockback actually. Well, I got my master sword again. Nice. See, I knew there was something up here. So that's great. Well, once on oh, whoa, what's that? Whoa, what the hell was that? What is that though? Cake for all. Winners deserve cake. Congratulations, you beat the map. You defeated Herobrine. Thought it would be foolish to think he would come back. I hope you enjoyed the map. You can just TP out of here to continue with the side quest. Feedback is appreciated. So right here is supposed to be the diamonds, but how was I supposed to make the diamond axe? The first place. I'm not even on this map. Well, you hear it. Well, you see it all, folks. This is the end of this map, and I hope you like this map as much as I do, even though there was like a few things that need to be fixed, in my opinion, or they were just like a bunch of glitches. So anyways, thanks for watching, and check out the creator of this map as well. Peace.